Alright, welcome back to part 2 of Resident Evil 5. I'm Sean.
And I'm Shay.
And let's get started. Alright, I don't need to do anything. I don't know if you need to do anything.
Nope. Not that I know of.
I have 2 pistols.
Oh, reload your weapons. You can do that first.
Oh, man. Yeah. How could I forget that? Wait. Ah, there we go. Fucking reloading.
Since you got the machine gun, can I get the shotgun? I need some type of big weapon.
Damn it, I forgot that we... Ah.
What?
Ah, I forgot that, like, we both don't get the weapons.
Oh, shit. Even though I said that, I didn't really focus on what I was saying. Yeah, we both don't get them. So, which one do you want? Do you want the machine gun or the shotgun?
I mean, I would prefer the shotgun, but I can't even give you the machine gun. So you pick up the shotgun. If anything, I'll just buy the shotgun, because after we get it, it's available in the shop anyway.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Would that be considered cheating?
Buying it from the shop?
Yeah.
No. It's readily available, and we're earning our money, so I think we could buy stuff.
Oh, because I thought we were going to, like, do it from scratch completely.
Well, buying stuff is from scratch. I mean, it would be different if we already had the stuff to begin with.
Kirk, we owe you one. Yeah, we're at, like, somewhere in Africa, yet we can buy weapons and stuff randomly.
Yeah. I don't remember if there's anything down there. Okay, well, if anything, you're getting it.
I don't know why they put that down there when all you gotta do is walk to the bars and break the box, and you don't even need to go down there.
I forgot what chapter this is. I think this one is kind of a pain in the ass, if I remember.
I don't remember either.
Let's hope it's not that bad.
It's probably the chains. It's not the chainsaws. I know that.
See, that's what I was hoping it wasn't. Because if that's the case, I'd sooner have upgraded my weapons for...
I forgot! We have to upgrade our weapons!
Yup.
This is giving a pain in the butt.
Yup. And I know you want the sniper rifle, even though well, damn it, see, I would bargain with you.
I will trade you anything you want for the sniper.
Well, okay, see, normally I'd accept that offer, but you know I actually like sniping inside this one.
I love the sniper!
And you were like, oh, I like sniping in Resident Evil 6 so much better.
Okay, that was because I had stability on my, my weapons, and it didn't seem like it was all glitchy, but it was.
Yeah.
So, I didn't realize how movie it was. Movie. Oh. until I took it off.
Who was right and who was wrong, then? She? She?
Well, okay, still, whoever gets to the sniper first.
That sounds like a good deal.
You can handle her. I'm not doing nothing.
Because see, the best part is I know where the sniper that I want is. I mean, you could have the beginning snipers if you want. I don't give a shit about those.
Oh, I can? I'll take that one then. I don't care which one it is. Oh, thank you, because I was going to die.
You're welcome.
I shot him in the armpit, and then he just, like, freaks out and dies.
Yeah, no, this is the chapter where I believe we start to see the things popping out of their heads.
Oh, I hate that. I don't understand why we can't just shoot the guy that's dragging away the blonde chick.
Because that would create a flaw inside the game, Shay.
But he's right there.
You would miss out on a crucial part of the game.
But, like, if we just shot him, it would have been all over, and we wouldn't have had to go through all this.
Well, oh, you have two people chasing me.
Yep. I am popular.
One of them came after me, don't worry.
That freaking two-timer. You can't ever trust anybody.
Yeah, because him changing towards me was that big of an issue. How dare he?
Yes, because he was after me first.
Mine.
What the hell?
I mean, we both get money at least.
We're gonna stay up here, never come back down, and this will let you do everything.
Okay, goodbye, Shay. I mean, that's kind of what it's normally like for me anyway.
What?
What?
Well, I have machine gun ammo, so...
I better get that fucking machine gun ammo.
Nope, I'll trade you for the sniper.
Oh, shit! Oh, great time for the key to pop up, up, up.
Oh shit, you're gonna die because I can't get over there fast enough. Where are you?
It would.
I pushed the button!
Shay. What were you doing?
I pushed the button! Actually, I pushed the X button.
Oh!
It was B!
Let's try it again.
Well, in my defense, and it's usually defense. X.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I should have thought of your defense. Oh, fuck. Okay, you kind of needed the ammo.
I got 27. I can't count. 27 bullets left.
Well, you could use it more. Wait, what?
Oh, I can shoot that guy.
Okay, well, I have 49 bullets left, okay?
Ooh, fancy.
I know, right?
I'm shooting this guy. Okay, there we go.
Oh, kicker. Or puncher.
Kicker. Wow. Like, she's just down on the ground, just flailing her legs.
Isn't that what was... Oh!
She's a kicker.
Up.
Uh-oh. What?
Are you bringing...
Kill it, Sean! Kill it!
There's one coming from the fence behind you. That's what I was waiting for. I thought you could have handled this guy, and I could have taken the one that was jumping over the fence. Kill it, Shay! Kill it!
I'm killing it!
Fuck the tomatoes.
I love tomatoes.
Well, no, I'm just saying fuck the tomatoes because they were hiding ammo from me.
Like, how dare you hide stuff from me?
But other than that, I generally don't like tomatoes. So, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm gonna stick with that. Fuck the tomatoes.
I cannot shoot. Okay.
See, provided you just hit them in areas that'll stun them, you can generally just knock them on the ground and then just stomp on the head, and then there's just one shot per person.
I think mine just stabs them in the heart. I'm not sure. I don't know if mine stomps on them.
Well, no, I'm pretty sure you could still... Because you could get headshots by, like, them being on the ground and you just executing them. You could... get head hits with whatever. That key popping up, Shay, 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 Shay.
It's not my fault! That is programmed into the game.
You take this handgun ammo. Now, I know that there's...
Oh, wow, he actually comes over the fence. I thought he didn't.
There's someone in there trying to act all spoopy. I know that for sure.
Spoopy?
Oh, so spoopy. Too spoopy for me.
Where?
I already revealed his hiding spot.
I'm telling this guy that was behind the fence that climbed over like a monkey.
Ah, fuck. By instinct, I'm picking up every ammo and everything. Your mic is echoing.
Shit. Is it doing it now?
Yes.
Are you kidding me?
This is my partner in resume. What?
Were you talking about me?
No, not at all. Alright, where were we at? It's locked from the inside. I was just about to say, what was that?
What? Is it still echoing?
No.
Oh, thank God. I don't know, sometimes it does that. I don't know why. It's random.
Make sure you grab the shotgun, Princess Shay.
The shotgun's not even in this part.
It's coming up.
Well, I know that, but you need me to go through the door, so...
It's coming up, Princess Shay.
Do you need to call me that?
It's that's required.
Like, that's like a word that like just like gets under your skin and makes you want to like shake.
I guess it all depends on the person. Like, if you called me Princess Sean, I'd be okay.
Well, I guess it does depend on how it's said, too.
Call me Princess Sean.
No.
Damn it. Alright, wait, where did you go?
Okay, I'm up here. Oh, no, oh, now you want to reload. Shit. Open door. Open door.
Where did all these people come from?
They're hiding behind boxes.
You couldn't,
like blue.
You couldn't just leave them behind the boxes? Okay, wait, hold on. Here, take it.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, thank you. Oh, here's some, machine gun ammo.
Besides, I get the fucking shitty machine gun. I like the other ones better.
There's not much I can do about that.
Stupid. I'm gonna whine and I'm gonna complain and I'm gonna bitch about it all this recording.
Why can't... Oh, there we go. I couldn't figure out how to make it so I could see your inventory, too.
It's left bumper or right bumper for you? One
or
two.
I think it's right bumper, yeah. I just pushed it and I can't even remember. I always hated her anyway. Shotgun!
Fuck you.
There you go. Victory is mine.
I was letting you have it, otherwise I would have ran and gotten it.
I thought you were running towards it, so it's like...
No. You need something other than 28 shots in your pistol.
Yeah. Which reminds me, why do you have 50 and then another pack?
Wait, hold on. There we go, I have less. Don't ask questions you can't
answer. I have to, like, spare every bullet I get, and you're just like, look at all the bullets I got. I make it rain with bullets.
do make it rain with bullets. No, it's because I'm not used to playing without the infinite ammo, so I'm basically just running around picking up whatever the fuck I find now.
Did you hear that chicken?
No.
I went on top of the roof, and there was a chicken, like, did the chicken sound that a chicken does? A rooster, that's it. A rooster made a sound.
I was just about to say, do you mean a rooster?
Yeah, and it sounded just like the chicken, not chicken, rooster from, Zelda.
Legend of Zelda?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Hey, I could say Zelda, because they're not all legend.
So, Zelda houses a lot of roosters, or chickens.
Yes!
They all belong to her. No one else. The game.
Nope, she has all the roosters and chickens.
No shit, no one fuck with Zelda's roosters or chickens.
Well, they're badass, you know? I mean, what you said in, what was that one Zelda game you were playing that the chickens attacked you?
Oh.
Big numbers.
Hyrule Warriors.
Yeah, that one.
Great game, by the way.
I have not seen any video and I have not played it, so... I want to play every single Zelda game. I love Zelda series.
I am so out of here.
I forgot I had a shotgun.
That's why I let you have it, was so that you could forget that you had it. I think they're all coming after you now, so. Jesus! How many shots does this thing take?
20 billion. Are you still shooting it?
Yeah!
What the heck?
No, I had to have used at least maybe like 6 handgun bullets, and then I used maybe like 28 fucking machine gun bullets, my first clip, whatever I had left over. And then I reloaded it, and I'm down to 13 out of 50.
I remember there being less people when we played this the first time.
It appeared less because we had infinite ammo.
I thought you were a zombie for a second.
Alright, hold on. I'm gonna heal.
Alright. Wait, heal next to me.
That's what I was planning on. That's why I said, hold on.
Oh.
I didn't say, run away, Shay, so I could heal me.
Yes, you would. You selfish jackass.
No, normally I would, but, I mean, we already died once inside this video. I don't want to make a major habit of us dying. Shotgun shells.
Oh, what? Are you going to use those on your invisible shotgun, Sean?
Yeah, when I get an invisible shotgun.
You can always just, like, take the shells and throw them at them.
Effective, yes. That would definitely work. I have... Whoa.
You're gonna die if you do that. I just see you running from everyone. Okay. Go away! No one likes you.
Oh, yours doesn't even knock him down, damn.
Yeah, Shiva's not very strong when it comes to hitting stuff. I mean, Chris punches boulders, you know? I mean, I can't really compare with that.
Shay.
What?
Spoiler alert, God. At least just mark your spoiler.
Why did we punch a boulder in other Resident Evils? You know how many Resident Evils there are?
There's no other games that he... Fuck! I didn't. There we go, I picked up.
I have no ammo, what the hell? Why do I have no ammo and you have all the ammo?
To be, f- any- to be fair, I believe that's the only handgun ammo that I actually picked up throughout that whole entire thing. Like I said, I mainly just use melee.
Is that why I maybe I should start doing that. How do you like, you shoot their legs and then you hit them?
Either that or else you shoot them in the head. If the head doesn't pop, it normally knocks them back to where you're able to do a melee attack on them.
Ooh, spooky.
Oh, fuck. Is this the chapter that I think it is where we need to fight the boss at the end?
Yeah, the big black blobby thing.
Spoiler alert, Shay!
This is an old game. I'm pretty sure people already know.
See, I mean, I would have said the leech monster, but...
You know what? A big black blobby thing is not... You know, it could be anything.
Let me examine this way everyone sees it. Something's dripping from the ceiling. It's not mud. What could it be?
I always wondered, like, what happened to these guys. I know they died, but, I mean, I want to know, like, what they went through to get to this point and how they died.
There's probably handgun ammo inside this barrel.
Probably. Nope, money. I wish you could buy hand, like, really?
Really, what? Hold on one more time for- Damn it! Okay,
well, not fast enough, Sean.
I tried my little heart out. Okay, hold on. Yep. More handgun ammo for you.
I want to shoot that thing off, because I like shooting the body off the pole, but I don't want to waste the ammo.
Okay.
But you're the big, strong man. Why can't you just open it yourself?
Because. I need help opening doors.
Like, are those muscles just for show?
Well, duh. Do you know how much creatine he used, bruh?
Do you even lift, bruh?
GTO. Hey, who did this? A big black blobby thing.
According to Shay.
Yeah. Oh, at first I thought he said I was a sheep. But he said I was asleep or some shit. I don't know.
I was a sheep. And then I turned into an agent.
Yeah, it's like he's a sheep walking around Africa going, bah. And then a big black blobby thing attacked him and then he turned into a human.
And then died.
Isn't that how evolution works?
Exactly, Sean.
That's what I thought. So we were all sheep at one point in our life.
What happened to all the fur? Or wool, or whatever you call it?
They trimmed us, and then it never grew back, and they're just like, what the fuck? These are stupid sheep.
Like, they just trimmed us and we just became like naked babies.
It's kind of like from that movie Black Sheep. They like trimmed us and they're just like, what the fuck kind of sheep are these? Then he just went, bah, motherfucker. And then that's when we learned how to talk. We'll make sure this data gets wherever it needs to go. Or where it needs to go, I'm sorry. How dare I read it incorrectly?
Oh no, Sean, the world is gonna implode.
Yep.
But honestly, in some of the Resident Evils, they could use some rewriting.
I don't know. I like a lot of the cheesy lines.
But some of them, you really, like, it makes you want to just strangle something.
That's actually the opposite for me. I enjoy every minute of it.
I can't tell if that's sarcasm. So I think after I met you, it made me appreciate the dialogue for Resident Evil 1 more than I used to.
Here's a lockpick, Jill. You, the master of unlocking things, could use this.
Oh no, Forrest!
Yeah. No, that game had some great dialogue. I loved every minute of it.
I literally thought he was, like, just scared from because there was a forest in front of him.
Oh my god, trees!
I didn't know that was his name.
Shay, let's never leave this mansion, Shay. There's trees outside.
They're watching.
Alright, so we need to figure out a plan because we need to incinerate this guy because we don't even need to use ammo to kill him.
Okay, do you want to push the button and have to time it, or do you want me to push the button and have to time it?
I feel much more comfortable with me timing it.
Yeah, you're the master at pushing buttons and timing it, Sean.
There we go. I'm the master at that. So we're doing it.
You, the master. What? Oh, I'm not going to push it. It's just going to have that skip on there the whole entire time, though.
Well, for you, not for me.
Really?
I'm just so used to skipping things. It's...
Don't worry, I almost skipped it because my brain went nowhere.
Okay, well, good thing you didn't. Good thing your brain went...
See? Somewhere. It's a blacky... It's a black blobby thingy.
To me, it honestly reminds me of the leech monster from Resident Evil Zero.
Oh, I mean those little guys that have, like, the worms on them and stuff?
Yeah, the leeches.
Like, it's just a bigger version of him.
Yeah, exactly. Because, I mean, his arm extended inside that game.
And the only way you could do it is kill him with fire. I hated those guys so much.
Alright, so you chase him into it. Go the left way. I'm gonna go to the... Nope. You just went the wrong way.
Oh, sorry. Does it really matter?
But you need to guide him there. Yeah, shoot that to damage him.
Oh, there's a health over here. I did not know that. Come on, you fricker.
Oh shit, watch your language.
Is he coming or what? Like, what the hell? This is our first date and he's not even freaking getting in here.
Get out of there.
I don't know what I was waiting for. Close it! Oh my.
I didn't think it took that long to close it. Oh god, it's been so long since I did.
Wait, you know what? You have to wait until he, like, picks it up.
He picks it up?
Yeah, he sucks it up into his, like, weird stuff, and then you shoot it.
Alright, well, try to stall him for a second. Oh, wait.
Yeah, stall the big black blobby thingy.
Okay, we'll just run around for a little bit because... Oh, now it's ready. Nope. It's too late. We need to, like, keep him in there for a second.
Okay. Start closing it now. Oh no, wait. Dang it, get in here. I gotta stay in here a little bit longer.
Go.
I can't get out! I'm so scared.
You're lucky you're able to roll out of that, because if you can't roll out of that...
I was doomed.
So did we kill it? Nope.
What? What? Nope. What? What? It's supposed to be dead!
Not dead.
I've never had this happen before, so I don't know what to tell you.
Well, no. I thought you had to do it a couple times, but then I thought with that cutscene, I was like, he's got to be damaged enough if that cutscene happened. Nope. He's not.
I mean, when we played it, in our defense, you had a rocket launcher.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die. Push it, push it, push it, push it. I am dead. I gotta get out of here. Whoa, we're both dead.
Goodbye, us. All right.
Oh.
I'm gonna close it, like, right before he's about to get in there.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Why can't I tip these things over before he gets here?
I mean, since we already seen it, I think now.
Yes. Thank God. Oh, I go this way. Wait, tip that thing over for me, though.
Yes, ma'am.
There you go.
Well, you need to make sure he comes towards you, not me.
I know. I think he is. Yep. Okay.
Now, are we supposed to shoot him when he crumples like that?
I have no idea, but that's what I'm doing. I know you're supposed to, like, shoot those, like, weird snot balls in his arms. Oh, shoot. Don't do that. He's coming! Dude!
It's closing.
Huh.
All right, so then we need to wait for him to pick up this container.
Yeah. I don't know why he picks it up. He's like, ooh, shiny, and then he picks it up.
It's a person.
Yes, it's a pretty... Well, it used to be. I mean, didn't you see that?
Yeah. Yeah, wow. Look at this dead person on the ground right here. Oh, man.
Oh, I thought you meant that I called it the black smushy thingy a person. Why are you supposed to pick it up? Why didn't you pick it up?
Well, that did not go as expected.
Well, maybe he doesn't pick it up when he's hurt to a certain extent. Start pushing the button. So first he's done. Come on, you asswipe.
Get out, get out.
Ah! Oh! Nope. He hit me.
You tell me to start pushing the button. I pushed the
button.
Well,
he hit me, and then I got stuck on a wall. Like, I got stuck on the corner of the door. And by that time, I don't even think I could get down... under there anyway, even if I didn't get stuck. Cause it was pretty far.
I'm pretty sure Sheva knows how to limbo.
You know, Sean, you can always do it where I push the button.
Yeah, no.
Because you, the master at pushing buttons.
Exactly. Already knocking it over.
Thank you.
You don't need to ask me. Then we gotta watch the door close behind him. Oh god, so frightening. We're stuck in the room with him. Oh shit, he's stupid.
Hey, I'm just gonna throw a grenade at him, see what it does.
Boom, he's dead.
No, he's not!
Pulling it now.
Oh shit, I almost died. Okay. Why does this door take so long? Why do you take so long? What are you doing?
I'm gonna try what you did. I'm gonna whip a grenade in there while he's down like that. Take that, bitch! I think I missed completely, but... A plus for effort, I guess.
Wait until he's, like, right over it. I'll try to stall him a little bit out here while you're in there.
Is he dead?
Oh, no, he's like teleporting. I don't know if he's going after you or me. Oh, he's going after somebody. And it's me. Oh, close it! Close it!
Alright, get out, get out.
I don't know if that'll work. Oh, I will. Oh, yay! We finally did it! Was it, well, like, third try?
Let's not cross our fingers. Let's hope he's dead.
Really? Okay, good.
Oh, thank God.
And this is only on veteran.
I mean, we could have done professional, but we have everything unlimited ammo. And I don't think that'd be that much fun, because it'd just be a walk in the park.
Yeah.
Just like Resident Evil 6, when we do that one, we're starting over.
Yeah.
Wow.
I still need to do professional on 6. That's the one you get when we skipped a bunch of them.
Well, fuck it. It's the one that I remember the most.
Oh wow, we both have the same amount, but you still have at least 3 more bullets. Really? I finally caught up to you.
I can't remember if that's the end of the chapter or not.
Yeah,
it is. Oh shit. There's a camera.
Don't flash him.
What? What?
Because you, the master at flashing.
Okay.
Got it. What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team.
Is it sad that I thought, wow, Chris can type?
How do I respond to that? Why would he not know how to type?
I don't know. I just picture like the army dude that shoots stuff, not typing.
So anyone in the army doesn't know how to type?
No, that's not what I meant. Like the big buff dude, it's not into like the tech kind of stuff that he mostly just shoots and kills stuff.
So, like, the Heavy from Team Fortress 2.
Basically.
Requesting a mission update. I don't know.
Well, you know what? The muscles are misleading.
Okay. Yet, still, I have no idea how to respond.
Awkward.
You did that to yourself. Oh shit, they're expendable. Alright. Well. Son of a bitch.
Oh, look at that! Look at accuracy!
Okay, you got 1.9% better accuracy than me. I killed two more enemies, Shay. You know?
Ooh!
I did that. I did that, okay? So, on that note, we're gonna end this episode here.
Wait a minute! What? Wait, I did better than you, but how come your rank, you get more points than me?
Because I got two S's. You got an S and an A. Okay, now on that note, we're going to end this episode here. So thank you for tuning in. Watch out for the next episode. We'll be up shortly. All right, goodbye.
Bye.